Some people say a .22 long rifle will bounce inside the body. Is that true?